You know, one of these days, I got to find a better way of setting up to record indoors. Jeez. Anyway. Welcome to the video. You know, for the last 7 months, I've had a brand new hobby, which is doing things to the Tacoma. Adding mods, customizing, accessorizing, whatever you want to call it. I've been having fun. I've enjoyed it. In fact, one day, I installed the no-drill hood struts. And I couldn't believe how easy it was. And then I installed the Raptor lights in the grill. And I couldn't believe how easy that was. And I was so happy. I was so ecstatic. I was opening the hood. And I was turning on the lights. I was dancing jigs. I hadn't felt that good since I had intimate relations with a cheerleader at the Ohio State University. You talk about dancing a jig. Anyway, and every time I added something after, I felt great. Nice sense of accomplishment. I could actually do something and have something to show for it. It was great. It was just a sense of accomplishment that's hard to describe. Well, then those dipsticks at Hatch Toyota, you know how that went, told,
while you added stuff, you put electronics and extra lights, you know, you just voided your warranty, cause, you know, Toyota can't handle that.
Well, you know, I was gobsmacked. I was deflated. My brain froze. I just did a lot of... because I couldn't believe what they were telling me. I hadn't felt that empty, that depressed, that despondent, that devastated since that cheerleader gave me a really tight hug and whispered in my ear, "You're a really nice guy, but..." Oy vey. Well, you know, kind of ironic. One of the reasons why I decided I needed a truck was I needed to get some lumber and some building supplies for my very well-equipped woodworking shop. Well, during those 7 months, I didn't spend a minute inside the shop. I didn't buy any lumber, no new tools. I looked on my spreadsheet and went, my God, I spent that much money on accessories and mods. Man, think of the lumber I could have bought, the tools I could have bought, the projects that I'd need to do that I it's crazy. So I spent over a week doing research, many sleepless nights, tossing and turning, looking at spreadsheets, punching in different values, looking at the pros and the cons, for and against, options and actions, trying to make a logical and not an emotional choice. Did a lot of soul searching. Did a lot of questioning. Why is there air? Why am I here? What the hell am I doing? And the decision that I arrived at was a course of action that did not come easy. But in the end, for me, I only had one real choice.
Friends, we've come home.